yeah, I mean, if we're talking about like a learning moment, sometimes there's a lot of noise, right? Like, so on the right, we've got a dumpster. In front of us, we've got a car with its hazards on. And sometimes it's just about getting low enough of an angle. And once you get up, you get this new perspective and you can clear a lot of the things that you don't want in the photo. There's a million shots going around us at any time, and it's just your job to try to discover them.